Right, it's November the 5th. Let's get Paddy in the light. Paddy, let's show everybody your... Oh, look at your very smart Remembrance Day poppy. Yes, you're a good boy, aren't you? Do you want to go out for a walk? He's been looking forward to going out for a walk. It's been pouring down with rain. Where are we going to go? Can't resist a puddle or the sea when it comes to having a drink. Oh, this poor house, all its fascia blown off. We're just going to take a walk down to People's Park, the park belonging to people. Just a little walk for Paddy, but I know there's a load of trees down at that location as well, so we might as well take a look. Sun's come out, it was pouring down with rain a minute ago. Absolutely lovely at the moment. But don't be surprised if it starts pouring down with rain in a second. Birds are singing. Who would have thought just 3 or 4 days ago that we'd had such a terrible storm? Ready? Oh, no, not across the road. Okay, come. Goodbye. Oh,
puddles.
Paddy! Goodbye. Just can't resist a good puddle. Let's have a look at this one. Nice puddle coming up. Oh my word, straight past it. So I think they've been gradually trying to clear up the mess from the storm, but I've only been about a small part of the island since the storm, and the damage is incredible. So I know the damage was widespread across the island. In fact, roads were still closed yesterday. I don't know if they're still closed today, with trees down across them and various other things. So it's going to take a long time to recover from this. And damage, we must be talking of Paddy. Oh, that's a, couldn't resist that one. It was a muddy one, Paddy. Don't want to drink muddy water. Damage, well, it's going to be a lot, because nothing's cheap in Jersey, so repairing a roof is going to cost a fair amount of money, and that's just small amounts of damage to a roof. When you've got roofs that probably need to come off and go back on, you're talking tens of thousands of pounds, if not more. And we're talking about hundreds of houses that have had damage like that. As you can see, it's quite nice today. Birds doing. And now it's pouring with rain. And I'm not wearing a proper coat. Oh man. Well, they were famous last words, weren't they? It's actually quite nice today. It's like I then turned on a tap and out came the rain. Oh, Paddy, what are you eating? Just had his breakfast. He's a funny little fella. Come on, you can't eat a tree. down. It's going to be a while before they take... a while before they've got the time to remove a lot of these. Windy, honey. Right, let's have a look down here. We haven't been down here since the storm. I'm sure trees are down. This area below us is People's Park. You can see quite a lot of wreckage. That's a shame. on, Pad. Out on the puddle. Yes. Well, the amazing thing is that there's still some left standing. Flats seem to have come away pretty unscathed. Got some mates living there. Go on. Fence down at the bowling club. And I'll tell you what, let's give my heart a kick start and walk up these steps. We've not been up here on camera. They're steep. And if you saw the other day, we walked at the top of them and they were blocked by a tree down. So I'm just hoping we don't get all the way to the top and find we can't get through. I think we should be able to. Whew. They are steep. Paddy, don't eat acorns. Paddy, what are you doing? Nope, it looks pretty good. Good boy. up the steps. Come on, drag me up. Woo. Wow. Oh. There's a bit of tree that was down over the entrance. It's all right now. Okay, my friends, not so spectacular the scenery on our walk today, but I thought that you would be interested in seeing the damage to People's Park. Paddy got his walk. I got my heart rate up climbing up those steps, and probably you got to have a nice nap for 20 minutes. Over 14,000 views and 100 new subscribers in the last couple of days. So a massive thank you to everyone supporting my channel. If you haven't already subscribed, go on, it's free. And you get to see some poor old fella dragging his dog around the island. That's all for now, everybody. Hopefully I'll see you all again soon.